I just split it into bits like that, and then I soak it. And then when it's soaked and soft, you can just draw your fingernail across it because it's all broken. And it pulls the green stuff out and you're left with the threads.
Wow. That's cool.
So we'll just...
Okay, so how do you finish it?
Okay.
I've got to there.
So what I do to finish, it's very technical. Tie a knot in it.
That's what I was going to suggest. So I just tie a knot in it.
Yeah. Yeah, if you can. I can't tie knots. There you go. That's a cord.